don't have Inda-Gro, then your garden is not at its maximum yield.
Is 420 days, so we're celebrating at San Diego Hydroponics. This is an Inda-Gro dealer, and as I pan around here, you'll probably recall that this had been a comparison grow of aquaponics. In the background was our Inda-Gro 200 on top, and each manifold had hundreds beneath. But yesterday we retrofitted the vertical T5s and a 400 watt metal halide over to the Inda-Gro, so both systems are entirely Inda-Gro right now. I'm used to it, but...